What's up, Stins? It's BlackstinNova coming to you with a new series for ARK. I haven't played this game in a long time. I got a server and started playing it about when it first came out, way back in the day. I want to say there were maybe, I don't know, 5-6 dinosaurs at the time, so there wasn't very much to the game. Things have obviously changed. There's a ton of dinosaurs, a ton of animals in general. The game looks so much better. It runs better, better optimized. So this is actually looking pretty good on my just above potato rating PC. So right now I'm on the server with Boog and Mykel, who are not actually on the server, but it is the three of us occupying the server. And right now I need to get some sticks. Some wood, I gotta get fire, and I gotta get food. And I think what we're gonna do is get some food first. See if we can kill something small, something low level, and get some steak in us. Cook some meat up. Ooh, here we go, right here.
Hello!
I wanna tame one of these dodos. Okay, so I think if I'm correct, if we use an axe, we get meat. Boom. Okay, so we got that dodo deaded. Oh, wrong button. I don't have anything laid out properly or anything like that. Can we get some more dodos, please? I'm having a hell of a time trying to remember keys and whatnot. One of those people who also refuses to change their key bindings. Not quite sure why, I just feel like you should play it the way it was set up. Which is, I know, a weird thought. They obviously give you the ability to change them to make it easier for yourself. But, I don't know, so for some reason I refuse to do that. Probably pure laziness. Most likely. Okay, I'm wondering how strong this turtle is. I'm pretty sure if I, you know what? I didn't put down my bed, so what I was going to say doesn't... Get him, get him, get him. Okay, watch that health, watch that health. Oh, shoot, 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 shoot. I'm out. Can I? I can throw the spear, right? Okay, that didn't kill him. That didn't kill him. Can I make another one? Come on, come on. Pull it out, pull it out. Oh, Jesus. And I've noticed you can't run while crafting anymore. Ooh. Please don't kill me. Oh my god, I need food. I need food, so I need you to die. Run a little. Craft and back up, craft and back up. Pull it out, pull it out. It. Jesus, die! Why won't you die? Oh, where are you going? You don't love me anymore? Get out of the water. Where's my health? Okay, we've healed a bit. He's taking us down to half. He's taking us down to half. Can I like? Oh, shoot. Oh god. Can I bleed out? I don't know. Yeah, that was stupid. That was stupid. You can keep those spears. They're all yours. Oh, Jesus. Go back in the water. I'm sorry. I apologize. I thoroughly apologize, dude. Go back in the water. Go back in the water. You're starving. Thanks. I'm gonna eat those berries. Where is he? Okay, I think he's not following us anymore. Okay, that was dumb. We can run again. I pooped. Well, that didn't go over as planned. Not at all. At least it's raining and I don't have to worry about drinking water. Okay, well, let me heal up and figure something else. You know what? Let's just chop some trees. I guess we won't be eating. Oh, that's right. I think I have some meat over here in this fire. Let's check that. I can kill that thing, right? Like, I almost demolish things all the time. Let's just drop that. Let's go ahead and put this wood in here. Okay, you. Crap. I broke my weapon. Come here. You're cute and all, but daddy needs food. Sorry, boo-boo. I am so sorry. I think that's going to be the first thing I tame. They're adorable. They remind me of the baby from the dinosaurs. Oh God, you're constantly hungry, dude. Oop. Oop. Okie dokie. Oh, shoot. There's no wood in here. Oop. Oop. You know what? I have food on me. Why am I letting myself starve? This inventory. Let's put the meat in there. Let's go ahead and use this item just in case we are to die. Oh, we need stairs on this thing. We seriously need some stairs. Get in the house. Oh, Jesus. There we go. This house isn't big enough for me to put a bed. Oh God. Oh God. Okay, let's see. Wait. Right. There. There we go. I don't know why Mykel made the house so small. But let's go ahead and fix that. I'm gonna do a little bit of grinding. I will be right back with you guys and we'll work on the house or something. So I walk out of the house and boop, there's a green drop right there. It's coming down. I'm not sure what level the green drops are, so once it gets down here, I guess we'll figure it out, huh? I'll just keep chopping trees until that happens. Don't know how long that's gonna take. Get away from me. Thank you. Want some too? Ah! I'll take it. You know, those little things haven't been over here. At all. Quite honestly, we could use some more. They give good meat. What I should have said was they're a good source of meat. Let's go ahead and cook that while we're waiting for this green thing to drop. Kumbaya. 1, 2, 3. get that food back up. Let's run into the ocean here and get some water. Ooh, green drop. Let's go. I love the running action with while holding the spear. It just makes me feel like we're really actually trying to survive out here. Hello? Level 15 to open. Well, I guess we're not opening that. We are level 5. We need 10. Stupid thing. I always hear footsteps behind me. Sometimes they're my own, and sometimes they're not. I just spit all over the microphone. You have no idea. Okay, I don't think I have the skills to build anything. But what we could do... Let's see. I think we can... Yeah, let's go ahead and make a shirt. That goes all of my fiber. Let's go ahead and put that bad boy on. Bloop. Oh, we are so close. We need like 4 more points, dude. 5 just, it goes so fast. Okay, let's get... Nothing. I can't do anything. Let's get rid of some stuff. What are you gonna get rid of? I'm gonna keep the hide. Let's go ahead and get rid of the metal for now. Let's be honest, we don't really need it. Get rid of the seeds. I'll keep berries just in case. I got a drop off cam, however you want to say it. Why am I rocking 2 fireplaces here? Oh, that's right. I got those out of the drop. I don't know why we would need some more around here. But I guess we could put one, like, over... here, and then we could put one on this side. That kind of help us, you know, see where we're going. If we go away from the base, kind of have a fire to look for. There we go. That kind of gets that out of my inventory. Anything else that we can drop? I mean, we got a bunch of stone. I'm not quite sure if I want to get rid of it. Maybe get rid of half. Or not. Just dump it all. Give me that back. Do I have to split it? And then drop it? Okay. Got ya. Let's go check on this meat over here. You didn't cook because you don't have any wood, but I do. It splits that in half. There's got to be an easier way to do this. I got to look that up. Boop. Get rid of that. Go ahead and put that back on top of that. Turn that fire on and cook my meat. My meat. See a dodo. Let's go kill it. Yeah, birdie. That is bright. Where are you, boo-boo? Hi. Oh, shoot. You broke my spear. Did I just have another one waiting? Okay. I'm okay with that. While that's cooking, let's go ahead and collect our fibers. And I'll do that. And see you guys in a second. Okay, so I just got a level up, as you can see at the top. Let's go ahead and take care of that. No, not craftables, Ingrams. Honestly, I really don't remember what we should be focusing on as far as leveling up when we begin. So I've kind of just been doing my own thing. I definitely want a storage box, because we need to start getting stuff out of our... inventory. Let's go ahead and do the thatch foundation. We have 4 points left. Let us do walls. That can kind of keep us together. For now, if Mykel or Boog gets on later and I haven't built any, you know, roofs or anything yet, then they can go ahead and take care of that. Those lazy bums. Right, building a bigger house for them in the first place. Okay, let's do a storage box first. Go ahead and get in the house here. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna throw it right here. Or not. I don't wanna, like, squish Michael's head there. Yeah. There we go. Go ahead and open that up. Let's throw our hide, flint, spark powder. Give me half that flint. Stemberry, half of the wood. That water skin there. Dino glasses. Get them out. Get them out. Boom. Oh, the hat won't go. The hat won't do anything. Neither will this saddle. Okay. That's fantastic. That's fantastic. Okay, so we need to kill a bunch of things. He's a 9. Maybe we should start off with this guy over here. 5. I don't know. Okay, they obviously don't attack back. Don't run into the water! Oh, I hit him. You jerk butt. Let's kill this thing. Just a crap show right now. Everything's running from me. Can I get some? Ooh. Whoa. You're pretty nifty. 25. I'm not sure if you attack back, and I'm not taking the chance. He's all the way out there. Wow. Wow. You know, how am I supposed to feed my family if I have to go after things? I need some more compies or something. I need to kill. I need to kill now. So before I started this game, I decided to pull up the game and, you know, kind of play locally just to see if my computer could handle it now that, you know, it's been a little more optimized and whatnot. Man, did I have a terrible spawn. And I built a house right next to a scorpion, which I didn't notice until it was too late because he was stuck in trees. I guess he had been there the whole time, because I thought it was a tree that lagged out. Oh, I missed. Oh, no, don't. Hi. Die! Oh my god! Put that in there. Drop that. Put some wood in. Put that wood in. Put that wood in. And light my fire, baby. And with that, I will see you guys next time. Let me know what you think about the series so far. And eventually we'll have Mykel and Boog on here. So we'll have some... cohesion going. I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Yeah.